This is the tunnel in Megiddo, or the shaft cut in Megiddo to get to the water system, which led to a tunnel that led to the springs. We're still going down the shaft to get to the tunnel that leads to the spring. Here we come to the tunnel. The shaft has reached the bottom. Now we get to the tunnel. And this tunnel then would have been used to reach the spring of water. We're walking through the tunnel of Megiddo from a shaft dug in the city to walk through the tunnel to get to the water source outside the city that was then covered up so it could not be seen. Here's the water source. So there's the water right down here. And this would have been covered up so no one could see it.